Hey, you just set black people back to 1965. Congratulations. Why the fuck you got a tip? Let's see it this way. You go to work, you do whatever, suppose, I don't know if you work or not. You go to work, say you work in customer service. You help people out, say they give you a tip, put it in your pocket, oh, extra money. Well, for waiters, it's not like that. They make like $3.50 an hour, no more than $4. So basically, they're living off their tips. So if they provide you with the utmost, like, best service ever, you leave them a decent tip. Your bill is $164 fucking. I'm pretty sure y'all were acting ignorant, because watching this video proves that you're ignorant. I'm not even ignorant. Ignorant. You don't even deserve the ignorant. And then you're gonna leave an $8 tip. You should have left a $30 tip. $25 at the least. But no. Oh, we don't have enough money. Then don't fucking go to eat seafood if you don't have enough money. I'm guess you're not seeing it through, like, I don't know, you got the cloud of ignorance in your hair, in your weave, and it's clouding your brain, but I'm pretty sure if you were a logical, rational thinker, you wouldn't have put this video up on YouTube, because you don't make any fucking sense. And just look stupid. And that's about it. And yeah, your whole ass at the video thing wasn't too cute. Just made you look like you're in the GED program. Because I don't believe a college graduate would do that. Anywho, I've taken as much ignorance as I can take in one sitting. So... I'm out.